First of all, I express my joy, my satisfaction, my gratitude for being here in Geneva and celebrating with all of you the 70th anniversary of the World Council of Churches, of which the Ecumenical Patriarchate, as you know, has been one of the founding members. So representing as the Ecumenical Patriarch this ancient church of the East, I am very happy to participate and even to deliver the sermon of today. Of course, we are optimistic for the future because we want each other, we love each other, we have decided to work all together. I repeatedly said ensemble in my speech, because nobody can live today in isolation. Isolation is desolation. So we walk together, not only Orthodox Christians, but Christians of the East and the West have to go on together. The Ecumenical Patriarchate will continue its efforts to strengthen inter-Orthodox unity in spite of the problems which arise from time to time. And the decisions of unanimous decisions of the Holy and Great Council of Crete give us hopes and strengthens our decision to proceed towards full unity among our churches. I mean, the ecumenical vision is a part of our activities and our present and future. So thank you for giving me this opportunity to express and to underline this willingness of ours to continue as a member of the World Council of Churches, as a pioneer of the ecumenical movement of today, since the very beginning. I mentioned in my sermon my predecessors, Joachim III and Athenagoras, who pushed on this way, the ecumenical movement, and be sure that we shall continue together with you. Thank you very much.